There's Journey into Atlantis, which is SeaWorld's attempt at a Disney ride without a Disney budget. And with a mime doing the safety video.
Well, no place is perfect.
You board the boat and float past what I'm pretty sure is Epcot's Mexico Village. I guess whoever had the remote already saw this episode of Mustache Guy Indoor. And then we're suddenly in Atlantis, I guess? And there's a mermaid? But then, this woman is angry at us. And then there's some evil stone Medusa-esque faces as we climb up the hill, and then we climb up another hill outside, and then drop! Okay, strange ride. Not very long, but the drop was...
Even so soon? I think not.
Oh, there's more after the drop. Okay, we're going up another hill as Not Powerhouse by Not Raymond Scott plays, and now we're on a roller coaster track that twists us and we splash into a puddle. Okay, that certainly was an additional thing that came after the thing that I knew would happen. It's a fun little ride, but incredibly bizarre without being very groundbreaking. Meanwhile, it has an absolutely gorgeous and impeccably themed aquarium, which makes it pretty clear where SeaWorld's priorities are. How dare they?